Des Moines Police Department is investigating the city's third homicide. Now, this all happened last night at about 9 o'clock near the state capitol in the 900 block of Walker Street. Police say that a 34-year-old victim was shot and then died at Methodist Hospital. Police are still searching for the suspect this morning. They have not released the victim's name at this time.